Hello everyone, how are you doing? Have you missed me? Sorry, it's been a while since I did one of my challenges for the 2020 challenge. I think I got up to about day 14, so this should be day 15 of the challenge. Unfortunately, I've been struggling a bit, so I just thought I'd give myself a break and not put myself under pressure anyway. I've got till the 1st of November to complete all this. So I've still got some time left. That's not a problem at all. And I thought I'd try and do something a bit different on this occasion. Now, one of the problems, I've been in my house since February and see these delightful photos behind me. They are my four lovely grandchildren. And you know, I haven't been able to give them a hug since February, and that's unheard of. Even though the boys are teenagers now, we're a very huggy family, and it's really hard, and especially with the youngest, who's nine. So I'm really hoping that this weird time that we're living through comes to a conclusion. I keep saying to myself, just get through the winter, Kez, and you know, something will happen in the spring, summer, and the world will open up again, and that's what I'm hoping. So for those of you moaning about wearing masks or having extra measures put on you because of the change in status and being moved to tier two or tier three, just remember, some of us never got out of our house in the first place, and it's difficult. And of course, what you look for when you're stuck indoors are things that you can do that keep your spirits going. And I'm lucky, I've got a really fantastic partner and great kids and family and friends around me, and I'm still entertaining out in my garden. But sometimes that's still not enough, is it? Because day in, day out, you still need to do something. And I love it when other people provide you with something that gives you a bit of a boost. So I want to say a really big thank you to Elaine Paige. You know, she's one of my favourite people in terms of singing. And I sung one of her songs once in a karaoke competition and came second. So thank you very much. But what she did when lockdown was really big and everyone was in it, she put out a video and to say on Twitter saying, do you want to duet with me? And I thought, you know what a brilliant idea. So she was just encouraging singing, saying about how encouraging lifts how singing and encouraging singing lifts the spirit. And of course, when you're at home and you're singing, it doesn't matter what you sing like, you can just release that emotional energy, because music is the language of the emotions. No matter what mood you're in, you can find a song to illustrate that mood. And so I just thought I would sing with Elaine today to help. And of course, that also helps, because actually at the moment I've got ulcers in my mouth and a sore throat, and actually only one hearing aid working, because the other one, the end of it got stuck in my ear and had to be retrieved by forceps. Not very nice, but anyway, that's my life at the moment. So I hope this goes well, and I hope you enjoy my new mate Elaine and me singing a beautiful duet from Cats. Here goes.
Hello everyone, I hope you're keeping safe and staying indoors like me. I'm self-isolating. I was thinking to myself, I think we need a bit of a sing-along, because we all know that singing cheers us up, lifts the spirits. It's a duet, I think it's one that you might know quite well. Will you treat yourselves singing with me? You could be Barbara Dixon, and just be me. Nothing is so good, it lasts eternity. Perfect situations must go wrong, but this has never yet prevented me wanting far too much or far too long. Looking back, I could have played things differently.
so good.
Wasn't he fine?
Oh, so fine.
Isn't
he won't be mine. It is fantasy and freedom. No one in your life is with you constantly. No one is completely on your side. And though I'd move my world to be with him, still the gap between us is too wide. Looking back, I could have played it differently. Learned about the man before I fell. But I was ever so much younger then. Now at least I know him well. Wasn't he good? Wasn't he fine? Isn't it madness? He won't be mine. Didn't I know how it would go if I knew from the start? Why am I falling apart? Wasn't it good? Wasn't he fine? Isn't it madness? He won't be mine. He needs his fantasy and freedom. It took time to understand him. I know him so well.
Marvellous, fantastic singing.
So I hope you enjoyed that from me and Elaine, and I hope that you're having an okay time at the moment and staying safe, and just continue to spread some joy and happiness in the things that you do, because you certainly reap what you sow. So if you put that out there, it'll certainly come back to you 10 times over. All right. Bye for now.